Berg.
Yo, baby, what's happening, Randy Mac? How you doing, man?
Oh, man, I'm just lounging, man. I'm tripping off you busting this dope album and shit, man.
You like how this going down, man?
I like the way this shit is going down. But check this out, Jay. You got to kick some of that old rough 6 in the morning type shit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, back to the OG, you know what I'm saying?
But let me tell you what you're going to need, homie. You're going to need a crazy, stupid, fly, slamming beat.
Oh, yo, I got that, homes.
Well, check this out. What about some of them old criminal, gangster, old school stories?
Man, you know I got millions of them, homeboy.
Yeah, okay.
But I don't want to call it 6 in the morning, man.
What you gonna call it, homie?
Midnight, chilling at 8 p.m. Cooling, drinking apple juice and even BM. The sounds up loud to attract attention. Armor on, tires on a lower suspension. The naughty to steer with. Alpine deck was glowing, bumping Big Daddy. The nigga was definitely flowing. Riding shotgun, Donald and pinning back. Look through the tent, recognize the jack. Two brothers strolled up, talking about get out. Donald D. Blade shot a fool through his fucking mouth. Why would they step when they know it's strapped? I never cruise LA without a gat in my lap. The other fool shot, caught the ear in the shoulder blade. I busted through the car. That's where the nigga lay. He jumped out, dropped 2 9s in his forehead. Was bleak bad, the car seats was turning red. Look to my left, there were 2 more carloads. Niggas in hats and hoods and in attack mode. And they hadn't yet begun to fight. E hit the gas, it was 1 past midnight.
Listen to my 9 millimeter go back.
Take me on a walk through hell.
When they pull up
Cops over shit got worse. I wait until they got out, and then I hit reverse. Fuck them up, I seen one cop fall. Threw it in gear. Yo, I'm outta y'all. Don't know how, but somehow we got away. Lost the jack as the cops dumped the GTA. Made it back to the hood, fixed the crew up. And even though Evil's car blew up, we made it home and then I crashed out. Thinking about my all-night death bout. Then something woke me up from my dark sleep. The sound of fucking police when they're trying to creep. Broke through my door with no goddamn warning. Looked at my watch, it was six in the morning.